Hi guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play, and today we're playing Championship Pool for the Sega Mega Drive. I can't imagine this would translate well to a pad. It would surely be a kind of a mouse-based game, ideally. Bitmasters, I know them. Wow, look at the 3D in the logo. I like that, that's cool. That's very stylish. We can't knock that really, can we? Okay, freestyle party tournament challenge. Play by my own rules. No, I want to play just by pools rules. Party, 2 to 8 players. No, I'm a single player. Tournament, are you a champion? I'm guessing that's pretty much what I want to do. 8 ball, 9 ball. How many balls are there in pool? How many go in the triangle? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 8. It'd be 9 ball and the black one. 8 ball and the black. I don't know. Is the 8 ball the black ball? I don't know what that means. Let's just go 8 ball. Automatically let you have consistently good break. Manual lets you break yourself and take your chances. Manual? Course. I'm going to have a terrible break now. Right. Welcome to the Billiard Congress of America. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, I get so bored of walls of text. Your worthy opponent. My worthy opponent. That's text. Let me play the game. Ooh, is that a 3D table? I hope so. That would be nice. I'm liking this so far. It's exciting. I don't know what that coin was. Whatevs. It's fine. You break if you want. Oh, where's my 3D table gone? It was just a screenshot. Where's my cue ball? Is that a cue ball there? Alright, I'm having a bit of trouble telling what ball's what. Are my stripes? We don't know. I've just actually... Oh, there's the cue ball. Is that the cue? That's the cue ball. So if I... Right, where I put this tells me... Cold ball 14, pocket 3. Right. Oh, this is weird. So I'm moving this around the cue balls. You're probably noticing. And it is currently showing me where that'll put me. So this... Ah, see, okay. So if I hit that... I'm guessing I have to hold down a button. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's satisfying little animation, isn't it? I like those animations. I bet they took ages. Because you failed to contact the ball on your... What? I failed to contact the ball. Oh, this isn't very well-paced, is it? What? Oh, I'm not liking this. The thing is, the ball animations are quite nice, but everything's so small. So small that the 8's got to be a square. Look. Where's the cue ball? That's the only ball without a number on. Oh, no, it's got a number on. Oh, this is badly laid out. Okay. I don't even know what colour I'm going for. So I'm going to pop that orange there and hope for the best. Yes, in you go, my friend. You watch, it'll be someone else's ball. What? Contact the ball in your group first. What do you mean? Wow, they weren't messing when they said make up your own rules. You'll have ball in hand behind the head string. Are you drunk? You have ball in hand behind the head string. What are you talking about? I played pool a lot when I was a student. And we never used the word head string. The words head string. Just for the pedantics amongst you. There's better pool games than this. What? Nothing drop. You've got to drop a ball. That's random. That's pure random. Oh, I see. No, you know what it is? It's just giving the turn to the next player. I think. It's doing it. It's taking... Come on. I don't know really what I was aiming to do there. It's taking far too long doing it by cutting to another screen. There's no need for that. Is there? It's like, that screen implies you've just been kicked out of the club, because that's me leaving, isn't it, surely? Looking sad and down. And then suddenly, there's all that before the next player takes a turn. What's that about? In fact, is this even the same table? This is rubbish. Maybe it's not rubbish. Is it rubbish? I think it's rubbish. I'm really not enjoying it. I played pool games and snooker games, and this is rubbish. Who'd buy Championship Pool for the Mega Drive anyway? I mean, Who buys pool games on the Mega Drive? Well, who did buy pool games on the Mega Drive? There's so many better genre games. I'm not even interested in what I'm hitting now. I am going to knock that blue in there. I don't care if it's my ball or not. No. Okay, that'll do. You can't control how... Oh. Whoops. You can't control how hard you hit it. Which makes no sense. Maybe you can. I'm just pressing A. Played for a while and won. What? Is that just badly translated? There's that headstring thing again. You're a headstring. I'll give you a headstring in a minute. Right, A button. Just hit it. Because, there you go. There's no other way to go about it. Hey! I just potted a yellow something. Was it a yellow? Was it stripes? Was it spots? Spots? Stripes? That's it, isn't it? It's been a long time. I have to do that to see which where the cue ball is, because it's so invisible. I'd never have found that. Okay, so I'm spots, which, that's a spot, isn't it? Which is spots and which is stripes? Can you tell? I can't tell. See, there's two pinks, that one and that one. There's no way of knowing which is a spot and which is a stripe. 13, hang on, called ball 13. Have I got to hit 13? Okay. Oh, now I can see the stripe. I've just hit a stripe, haven't I? This is not the pool that I've played. Am I the spots or stripes? I missed! Oh, you suck. Played for a while, now it is your turn. Weird, weird game. It's really slow and boring. I don't like it. You've got to smack it. There's no, like, power. There's no ultimate power, you know, level of power. Because you failed to contact the ball in your group first, what does that mean? Contestant, you fouled because you failed to contact them. It's really badly worded. Randy, played for a while, now it's your turn. Contestant, get ready. But nay, what is all that? Just let me play pool. Okay. See, one level of power is what you get. Although I did quite enjoy taking that shot. Okay. I want to get another one in. I'm going to actually try. Shall I go for the black? I know I'm not supposed to. It does say called ball 8 and the black is the 8 ball. I don't know what that means. But last time it said called ball, it was like 13, which was a stripe. And it told me I missed, even though I think I potted it. Oh, I hit it. I didn't pot it. I'm going to pot this though. And in you go. Yes. You know that's clearly a foul. Because you sank the 8 ball and fouled. I know, but you said called ball 8, so I just did what you said. Or something. Oh no, that's game over. Never mind, eh? That was Championship Pool, the Sega Mega Drive. I'm sure it's quite fun when you get into it, but bored. Thanks for watching.